just a cistern, kid. You sure this is the right place?
Yeah, it's gotta be.
So what was Sir Francis doing all the way out here anyway?
He was on a secret expedition for Queen Elizabeth.
Yeah, find the lost city of Ubar.
Yeah, the Atlantis of the Sands.
Under this city?
No, it's in the middle of the Rubel Kali Desert.
This place just tells you how to find it, supposedly.
Uh-huh.
You know, this place looks familiar. Wait a minute, this is what Francis Drake sketched on the back of the map. See, check it out. These are the same pillars. Francis Drake must have made these notes when he was down here.
Does it tell us how to find the entrance?
Well, it's pretty cryptic, but I think I can work it out. These holes must be important. Guess we just have to find the right one.
How are we gonna do that? There are a lot of those holes in this room.
Well, there's gotta be another clue. Look around, we're missing something.
Hey, Nate. There's a message scratched on the wall over here.
It's in Enochian script.
Must have been left by Drake. Can you decipher it?
I'll try. The moon will show the way.
The moon? Down here. I am not hanging around this place till nighttime.
I'm pretty sure it's a riddle. I'll make a note of it on the map.
You're gonna mark up Sir Francis's 400-year-old map?
What? He wouldn't mind.
Does this mean anything to you?
Yeah, I think so. Looks like there's some kind of mechanism in there.
Any ideas yet?
Well, he marked three of the pillars, so I'm guessing we have to pull those three levers.
At the same time? I'm not putting my hand in any of those holes.
Oh, come on. We've all got to pull the switches at the same time.
What are you trying to work out?
Doesn't seem to do anything. Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon side?
So if I stand here... Thank you.
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
Huh, doesn't seem to do anything.
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room.
This is it! Sully, you go to that column. Elena, you take the one on the far wall there. I've got this one. Okay, now just reach in and find the lever.
Really?
I think we have to pull them at the same time.
Okay, but what if you're wrong?
Yeah, I kinda like this arm, Nate. I use it all the time.
Just do it. One, two, three.
You sure that's the right lever?
Listen.
What'd I tell you?
You'll be damned, it worked.
Yeah. Pretty amazing.
Okay, so why the big secret all these centuries? What did Elizabeth expect Drake to find?
We don't know exactly. A treasure, I guess.
What else?
The buried riches of a lost civilization.
Of course, it's never that simple, is it?
Rarely.
And those assholes in the black suits? They're looking for the same thing, I suppose.
Yeah. One of those men. Pick your poison.
Okay, all the floating body parts? This is giving me the creeps.
All right, you guys wait up here. I'll go check it out. Sully, throw me your lighter.
All right, coming at you.
Okay, that did work. Okay, so that didn't work either.
How's it going, kid?
I think I gotta line up these statue pieces with the mural on the wall.
So
I guess that wasn't
right
either.
From the right spot, all that junk will make sense?
That's what I'm hoping.
Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either.
Hey, you doing
okay
down
there? I guess that wasn't right either.
I think I gotta line up these statue pieces with the mural on the wall.
Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either.
Sure that it's treasure they're after?
Not really sure, no.
Weird. What kind of symbols are those?
Never seen anything like it.
I don't know. Looks like it's some sort of mechanism. Someone scattered the gears all over the room.
You think Sir Francis?
Who knows?
Okay, well, let's hope we figure it out. I think we're trapped in here until we do. Hey, over there. There's another cog up on that ledge.
How the hell did it get all the way up there?
There has to be another way around.
Hey, this screen decodes the images.
What can you see?
All right, one looks like a cross, and the other has four circles.
Hey, the same symbols are on some of these gears.
Huh. Symbols seem to be rotating in opposite directions to each other.
Okay. What the hell's that supposed to mean?
That didn't work. I don't get it. All the cogs are in place.
Maybe they have to be specific ones.
Well, it's worth a try. So that didn't work either.
Well, what symbols did you see through the screen?
It was a cross and a,
You can't remember, can you? Huh.
Come on.
Okay, so Nate, did Francis Drake ever find that lost city that he was looking for?
Don't think so. Seems like he only came this far, then turned back and headed home.
And concealed everything about this little detour.
Yeah.
Have you stopped to ask yourself why?
What do you mean?
I don't know. This whole place just seems like some kind of a warning to me, that's all.
It looks like some kind of ornate brazier.
We go to hell.
Wow. As above, so below.
Sully, this is some kind of celestial map.
That makes sense. The Arabs used the stars to navigate the desert just like sailors on the ocean.
That's right. So you could use these constellations to find the site of the lost city.
If I had a sextant, sure. I didn't do all that time in the Navy for nothing, you know.
Here, I thought you spent the whole time looking for that basket act.
The what?
Never mind.
Hey, you think you could remember this?
Well, yeah, but we ought to copy it down, don't you think?
No, I really don't recommend that.
Hey guys, look at this.
Huh. Well, that's, cheery.
Do you hear that?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Wait, what is that?
Get away from the walls.
Hold on to that torch, kid.
Oh, crap.
No.
Oh. Things are way more aggressive.
Wow.
Hey, they don't seem to mind the light as much.
Switch to that torch.
You gotta get out of here.
Okay, stay close behind me.
More than enough of those damn things.
Wait, you knew about them? You were planning on telling me, right?
Hey. Look at this. Let not the world deceive thee with its beauty. It is the dream of a dreamer. A mirage of the desert.
The cup of death will be filled for thee. Lovely. It's all in English.
Yeah. Yeah, it must have been Drake.
Okay, so let me get this straight. Drake sails thousands of miles looking for this Atlantis of the Sands. And when he gets this far, what he finds here is enough to make him turn around, sail home, and hide all evidence of his voyage.
Right.
But you're gonna keep going, aren't you?
Yeah.
And for what? For treasure? Sully, he listens to you. Please make him stop.
Yes, Sully, please tackle me.
What is wrong with you two?
Elena, come on, we're just joking around.
Listen, you've won, okay? You've outsmarted her. You know where to find the city, and Marlowe doesn't. Why can't that be enough?